Well, there have been many cherishing moments along the way. The journey has been pretty eventful and I've enjoyed every bit of it. Since you're asking for one, the one that sticks out in my mind is when our 100th employee joined. That was the milestone I cherished and was looking forward to when I started.
Team events organized at Litera are very interesting. Lastly, we played bingo virtually and it was super fun.
It was proud working with Litera. Cherishing moment is to take part in engagement initiatives like Facts and Snacks, Diversity and Inclusions, Bingo Games. This helps us to share and learn diversified global culture, and that was cherishing.
There are many moments to cherish, but let me share a few of them, like Joy of Giving event with NGO, various virtual celebration like Diwali, Women's Day, delivering welcome kits to employee and receiving good feedback, connecting with every employee for supporting HR and admin related problems and getting positive and satisfactory feedback in this pandemic, which was a great experience. Last but most important, to build New India office successfully with the vision of building a best workplace with world-class facility.
I see the cherishing moment in Litera is whenever you are trying to achieve something, you are really appreciated by your own team members. So this is something new in Litera and this is really appreciated by the management as well as by the team members. However we are working, however the work is, however the the issues are from the clients, we are always at the front foot of the clients and making their issues resolved at the earliest.
My cherishing moment would be the first product release. When I joined Litera, everybody had only one question for me. Rima, when are we going to make first product release from India Center? So when we did it with LSFT, that was an awesome moment for me.
So far at Litera, I have enjoyed each and every moment, the celebrations we undergo, and we also have the monthly calls, like in which we play different games and we talk everything apart from our work.
Obviously, joining during the lockdown period and I was the fourth employee, so there was anxiety, but no doubt we got great support from the management. I would say this is the once in a lifetime opportunity. We have got to start things from the scratch, which has helped us to boost our career professionally and personally as well. I am thankful to Amit and Teres for providing me such a great opportunity.
The cherished moment is when I got Extra Mile Award. I was so surprised and so overwhelmed. I never thought like my work will be recognized in such a short notice.
There are many factors I would probably cherish and I would definitely appreciate having in Litera: the open culture, the way the HR policies has been built up. We have a very transparent medium where anybody can come with any problem, and we are, as a team, we would like to kind of solve all these challenges on the floor. We have a very great policy about the healthcare, Mediclaim and all, etc. So I would say innovate is a great part. If someone would like to work in a fast, rapid building organization, I guess Litera is a space for the same.
So different growth opportunities inspires me a lot. Here I am wearing different hats at the same time. My voice matters and I can freely share my suggestions. And I'm not bounded with my work and my designation here. So that plays a very important role in every individual. So I'm so much happy and satisfied working in the Litera.
I would say the people of Litera and the culture of Litera. You always feel that you belong, irrespective of the department you are in or the position you are on. You feel that the work you do matters and you feel appreciated.
It's wow. Joining Litera was an exceptional and a unique experience. Welcome kit received was even praised by everyone in my family. A 5-day long new hire orientation program where we connected with executive teams, business unit heads, gave me a complete understanding about overall organization, its great and transparent culture.
I had a very warm and pleasant onboarding experience with Litera, and then they had a team delivering the assets personally to our doorstep. and I was very happy with the thoughtfulness they had put into the welcome kit with the personalized mugs and everything that we would need for working from home.
Starting a new job during pandemic brings new challenges. Initially, I was worried how I able to work from home, connect with my co-workers in a remote environment. But the supportive and flexible work culture at Litera made my transition much smoother. My first day was definitely a friendly experience, and I'm really thankful to Litera for continued support and resources and assistance as if we were at the office.
All the core values at Litera are excellent. Two of them are my favorite: owning it together and emotional intelligence. Adapting them in your life will help you overcome a lot of challenges.
I would definitely pick boundarylessness, because I strongly believe when you break your silo or come out of your comfort zone, either you learn something new or you inspire to learn something new. And it is very important when you are occupied with the field of technology. Down the road, it empowers both the organization as well as individuals.
The Litera values that I want to adapt is customer centricity. As I am in customer support, customer centricity plays an important role. Customer centricity means putting the customer first and at the center of everything we are doing. It seems to be very easy, but it's not really that simple. It's more about understanding the customer and building a long-lasting relationship with them. If customers are not happy, they won't stay with us. If they won't stay, there is no business. Hence, customer centricity plays an important role for the growth of the organization. And the key benefit of customer centricity approach is increasing customer loyalty and customer retention rate.
Litera is one of the best legal tech firms globally, and it's a highly people-focused organization. Our six core values allow us to focus on what matters to each of us individually. Emotional intelligence, it brings the focus on an individual for us to be self-aware. Or take the case of owning it together. It's the importance of teamwork that helps us to succeed, to be part of being together when we are on the way to success or even when things are not going our way. I want to adopt each of them personally, because it's not only important for my professional development, but also for me personally.
And upon joining, what I got is grand welcome gift, high gear resources, smooth onboarding, team introduction, enough time to learn and start contributing. This is what every new junior wants when he switches organization, and I feel proud on my decision to be part of Litera.
Litera is one shop destination for all different technologies. We are working on multiple technologies, all cutting edge stuff and different platforms. So if anybody would like to scale themselves, if anybody would like to kind of increase their knowledge base and move to the great career path, I believe Litera is the destination for them. I have seen Litera improving on each and every day on different aspects. It may be the product, it may be the process, it may be the client base, it may be the different product and all together. I believe the Litera is the great place for anybody who would like to scale themselves.
First of all, I would like to congratulate to all Litera family on completing 1 year. I am working with excellent team and looking forward many more successes. It's a high spirit and go-getter attitude which makes India Litera family special. Working with Litera leadership team has been inspiring and motivating.
So far, Litera journey is something I can call it as a hell of a ride for me, in which I would like to continue this ride for a long, long time. This is because the respect of their employee and the work we enjoy in Litera is tremendously great, which I have hardly experienced in my past years of work culture.
Right from the beginning, the vision of the organization, support, direction and motivation from top management, especially our dynamic and super energetic MD, Amit Monga, has been remarkable. I have been part of the operational, hiring and technical setup. It has been a roller coaster ride, which has been super fun, crazy, with lot of challenges and exciting culture. This has been one of my favorite times till now in my career. Working as a TA member, I could see a promising future and growth for all of us. We are all geared up to grow our team, and I'm quite happy and excited to tell you that we are hiring.
Especially during the challenging times we've seen across the world in last 1 year, If I look back and think about the journey we had, I feel pretty fulfilled and I have a sense of achievement. Litera has grown many folds in last 1 year. If I talk about today we are 150 employees, which we've been able to hire within 12 months. So the journey has been amazingly interesting, challenging and great. We've been able to build and construct diverse teams, and teams have also been able to grow through those challenges, and they were able to deliver what they were expected to. So we were able to achieve a lot of outcomes along the way, and I feel sense of contentment as well that we've been able to cultivate the culture that we thought we would want to create in the organization. We have brought right people and leaders in the organization, and we've been able to set the right processes in the organization.
When I started my journey with Litera, most of the departments were still settling down, including the engineering. It gave me an opportunity to work with remote stakeholders as well as an entirely new experience of setting up projects and building teams in an organization. I am looking forward to building more teams here and making the largest R&D center of India.
Well, talking about my first year, you know, it has been an amazing first year. Sometimes it feels like, you know, it was just yesterday that we started in Litera, and sometimes it feels like it has been ages, you know. It has been over a year. We started with 5 people, you know, in our team, and 10 people when we started. Today we are almost 100 plus and we are growing more. I take pride in seeing this team grow so fast, and I'm really looking forward for many more years to come in Litera.
It's been challenging to deliver the end results when situation is not in your favor, but we could do well. There are several examples where we had to think out of the box to get the things done. I got a chance to learn a lot of new things which helped me to boost my career. There is no doubt Litera is unicorn, and all teams and departments will grow like anything in coming years.
I am inspired and excited. Inspired by the sheer amount of what we have achieved in the last 1 year. The talent that we have onboarded, and excited about what lies ahead. How 25 plus years of Litera's legacy is being used to shape the building blocks for our office in India, to create a place which is providing a personal and professional development opportunity for every individual. Be it the use of latest tools, technology, or about continuing to being a highly data-driven organization. I'm just so happy to be part of Litera at this point in my career.
I'm proud to be part of Litera. It has been an exciting journey. We are growing. I remind myself that embracing change is crucial to our growth. This applies to me in my personal life too. I foresee engineering team to be a strong pillar. Working on niche technology and our products being our clients' pride.
I personally, you know, would vote for open work-life balance and, you know, way of looking and solving the challenge towards the floor is really commendable.
Joining Litera provides me a chance to grow in a professional career that only a few can get in a lifetime. That is building an organization from the scratch. Working remotely does not impact any of our deliverables, but it gave a chance and opportunity to learn and manage how to overcome the challenges, being agile to the processes and well-planned to be a step ahead of the others. Only a member in a team and now expanding the team to strengthen F&A department and also building a shared service finance team to help our global teams.
At Litera, every member in my team has been onboarded remotely and seamlessly. That includes me myself. I'm amazed at the efficiency at which the teams are working, the way they are collaborating and delivering great work. I sometimes have to remind myself that I haven't met anybody on my team, but it feels like we know each one for a very long time. Also, being in an agile and a fast-paced environment, it has been good to see how well we are working.
Congratulations, Litera.
Owning it together.
Encouragement and collaborative.
Compulsory, explicit and rewarding.
leveling up and owning it together.
Quality among the colleagues.
Owning it together.
To be here and learn a lot.
Collaborative, rewarding and innovative.
Owning it together.
It's transparency.
It's pretty amazing.
Positive influence.
Great company with a great environment and culture.
Very people-oriented company.
In my mind, it's collaboration.
And constructive disruptors is
where I can think outside the box.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
It's boundarylessness.
Cares about its people.
Truly remarkable.
Operational excellence.
Integrity and teamwork.
To grow more.
The data is transparency.